Al LeGrand and News Center 6, the ones to watch.